Hi, it's Frank Del Rio, and we are out front of another success story. Boom, sold sign. It's official. This one in the land of gracious living. We are on Peachtree Lane in the city of Yorba Linda. Literally about to hand over keys to the buyer. I thought I'd make this fun video to talk a little bit about our experience, the success story that we had here. This property was on the market last year. They decided not to sell, even though they had gotten an offer in the 125 area. And they just felt like, you know, it wasn't time. They couldn't find the right property. You know, all the stars weren't aligned for them, which thankfully, because they would have left a lot of money on the table had they did that. So we put the home up for sale in the middle of a pandemic, you guys. Okay, the coronavirus, stay-at-home orders. We cannot sell real estate the normal way, which was open houses, regular showings, so on and so forth. We had to be very creative. So what do? Well, we took the property's key selling features, we embellished them, and brought them to the market in a way that really you don't see on a regular basis. It was through this innovative marketing of our professional photography, both daytime, nighttime photos, our 3D tool that allowed us to screen buyers so that we only had quality people coming through the property. And then of course, an amazing real estate video of the property and the lifestyle that you get living here. So this all together brought the home into the eyes of those qualified buyers that were motivated. We ended up listing the house for $1,369,000, selling it for $1,004,000. So we ended up getting far more over asking price. And the beauty of it all for my clients with this magnificent home is that we only had 12 motivated buyers come through the home versus the way I used to do things, which was we'd have 30, 50, 100 people through the home to find that one buyer. Well, that becomes really intrusive, frustrating, right? Going through those ups and downs. We didn't have to do that. I took it all on for my clients through our screening process, eventually getting the deal sold for our clients. Now, the good news is we've got a great new neighbor coming in here. Our clients are leaving the state like a lot of folks are doing, but we also have another property for sale because we did such a great job here. That beautiful home right there is coming on the market, and we're gonna help another great family fall in love with this neighborhood and with this home. So if you know someone right now that would love to move in the city of Yorba Linda and just get an absolute dream house, call me or text me. If you yourself are thinking about selling your home, or let's say you've already tried and unfortunately you didn't get the response or the activity and the result that you wanted, if you want to kind of take another shot at it, I would love to sit down with you. You would be pleasantly surprised with the approach. I mean, if you don't believe me, listen to what our clients had to say.
Hey, we're the Pritchett family here in Yorba Linda, and we listed our house with Mr. Frank, and Frank did an awesome job. I think he was the one of the best realtors we've ever interviewed and worked with. Very professional, and just kind of goes to market a little bit different. I highly recommend using his services, and we are very, very pleased. And use him, because he'll sell your house quickly.
He was amazing. Easy, easy to work with. Anytime I had a question, he was on it, and even on a Saturday and Sunday, which I tried not to do too much, but he was amazing. So we would definitely recommend Frank Del Rio to anyone and everyone. He was amazing. We love him.
So there you go. You heard it directly from our owners, the experience they had. I would love to have that for you as well with the sale of your house, whether you're staying locally or leaving out of state. I can take care of you. 21 years of helping people get incredible prices for their homes is what I specialize in. And I would love to be doing a success story for you. You can call me or text me 714-335-0844. Have a great day.